What's up guys, I'm Devin Namadev from Just for Beginners, and today I'm showing you how to make a time-lapse video using your PC and Android mobile very easily. Let's get started. First of all, go to Google and type Microsoft Hyperlapse for PC. Then after click on the first link, and for Android mobile type Microsoft Hyperlapse for Android, and also click on the first link. Okay, I have already installed this both application on my mobile and Windows PC. You can see your preview, and you can also install this on your Windows phone. It's available on all application except iOS. Okay, so first of all, open this application after installation and click on a new project. Then I will select your video, and then after get some little bit time to log in. After that, you select how much you want to cut this video. And you can see here the normal video, and I am cutting from the 23 second. Okay, I have downloaded this video from the net, so don't worry. And now I want to cut from this at the end. Okay, just little bit. You can do this manually using the start and set end option also. Here you can see here I set it just little bit ahead and using this manual option. And also you can change this clockwise and anti-clockwise from these two options. Then click on next after setting this option, and then after set this 4x 8x from the right hand side menu, and after that click on next. You can set the byte rate also here and change the name, which name you want to save. Okay, by default is change the name, and you can change the resolution and frame rate also from here. Okay, everything else, and click on next. This time it's taken some loading, it's taken some time, so I'm skipping this processing. And after processing, it's taken just a little bit more time, and you can see here your video is ready. Okay, this is it very fast. I'm showing this video is 360 pixel, so it's pixelated very really. Okay, now I'm going to show you. You can download from here, link given in description. And now I'm going to show how to make for this from mobile. I already installed this on mobile, so I right play, go to Play Store, and type Microsoft Hyperlapse. Okay, just type Hyperlapse, first link down, and click on it, and click on open. This is landscape mode. Then import the video from your file manager or gallery, and after set this where you want that the same video, I'm going to type 23 second left, and now I'm going to here and click on the right. Sorry, click on a right button. This time it's not making a video, it's just loading your video. So I'm skipping this process. Okay, this is just a loading how to that watch. Okay, you can change 4x 8x from here. That is not finished right now. Okay, you can see here is going better than PC. Now click on a finish. Okay, the file will download it. Click on a video player, and you can see here. Oh, game notification. Sorry. Okay, time lapse is ready in just 2 minutes. So I hope so you can understand what I want to say. Sorry for my inconvenience for my language, but that is very better than make your After Effects system and go to Movie Maker. It's very, very easy. So I hope so you like this video. If you like this video, just simply go to my website, Sobhyugnar, and watch more other tricks. And you can also subscribe my YouTube channel from Sobhyugnar YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.